The thought of what could be happening on the floor above terrifies me. Picture hundreds of angry animals finally escaping, with only one thing capable of giving them peace. And that's to get you and your friends. They're captors. I'm not gonna sugarcoat it. We're in big trouble, partner. We can't stay here long. Unless you want to be swallowed whole with sharp teeth making you easier to digest. Prettiest, but it should be unoccupied at least. What? Come on! We can't stay in the dark! Let's head to that lot over there! Phew! We should be safe for now. Man, do I not miss this place. This is where I took refuge after being dumped down here by your kind. Many cold and lonely nights have been spent here. Ones that I wish to forget. I was found by the Queen at Bittergiggle, and a couple of others, and was foolish enough to let myself believe that things could get better. But here I am, back to square one. Like I told you earlier, we need to get the Queen's Scepter as soon as possible. It's the one thing that can allow us to recontain the Naughty Ones, and seal the door behind them. We had it stored in this room away from anyone that could get to it, hoping we would never have to use it again. But here we are. The door opens by activating four switches scattered across the different sectors on this floor. The Naughty Ones despise the light. You should be safe from them as long as you stay in lit spaces. The first thing we should do is find a way to safely get to the other sectors. Let's have a look around.